And the plan is to consolidate the mail processing plant right here in Marysville into the one in Sacramento. Now, when that happens, employees at both locations say that the next time you go ahead and send out a letter, they say it probably won't get to its location as quickly as it has in the past. Over 100 people outside this meeting hall in Marysville shouted. What another even larger crowd debated three stories up inside.
We announced a recommendation from the district manager that we are recommending that we close this facility and move the operations to West Sacramento.
They're in delayed mail status. They can't get their own mail out.
The Postal Service wants to consolidate because people are mailing about 37 billion items fewer this year than during a peak in 2006. So in a down economy, the Postal Service wants to save money.
We need to make better use of our resources, and our resources can best be utilized in Sacramento.
But Marysville employees wonder how it's a better use of resources to close Marysville, a plant that was recently ranked 100% efficient, and move more mail to Sacramento, which was ranked as only a little over 35% efficient.
It could further delay the mail processing in Sacramento to our customers and the capital.
Why don't they move mail from Sacramento to here? I mean, we're more productive than they are, maybe smaller, but we're more productive. That would give them a little bit more freedom to get their mail out, which they haven't been able to do.
Whether or not mail is delayed, the closure will hurt the employment rate in Marysville, a community already struggling in this economy.
We've got 170 employees that are going to get moved anywhere from 10 miles to 500 miles, which is just ridiculous.
The U.S. Postal Service says it hasn't made any final decisions and it will take the comments from tonight into consideration. Reporting live in Marysville, Danielle Lee, KTRA 3 Night Team.